Playtime's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
This is my like second game since like Warzone 2 quite a bit, maybe being safe, but this is like my second game, that probably is too, yeah. This isn't actually strong at all, so it's
Resurgence. You stay alive till time expires, you've secured redeployment. The more points you earn, the faster that clock's gonna tick.
Let's land here! Vehicle marked! Moving here!
Last time I played, the gun I'm holding was a meta, so... I want to have a new model for 3-gun, but I don't know what's new. I thought 9mm, I remember it being slightly meta before I... No, this is new. The holder was new as well, but I didn't feel like playing a home free.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Confirmed. We located the rest of them. Friendly Guardian is active. Enemy soldier incoming.
Well, my fucking idiot.
No loadout drop inbound.
Oh.
Resurging! Go get your revenge! power. We're detecting vulnerability in the enemy's network. Locate their uplink stations to secure their intel before they go offline. Yep.
How? Whoa.
Getting another chance. Make it count.
Well, Natty, I'm going to find the about that big power. Cool. Why do I have got some loadouts unlocked? I just want to see if I can get to top 10.
You got gas moving in. Enemies dropping into the AO.
I know. Zone. Oh, do I hear someone down there? Okay, it's over here, but it's out of high school zone, because I feel something I haven't played in a while.
Enemy resecured their network. It's over. Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced. Solid work so far.
Copy. Warning strike inbound now.
Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices. Gas is inbound.
dude, come on, back me. Oh, man, I'm done.
Resurgence has closed. No more second chances. Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Damn, good game.
Only 10 were left.
That's gonna be it. I got
the enemy. Took that one.
That was nice.
Get him back.